I walked from my apartment to the lake and back, and that was something like 6,000 steps. And, you know, it's not something I could have done a year ago. So I'm really happy about that. I'm happy. My wife's happy. Everybody's happy.
Gregory Fulham is doing things he hasn't been able to do in years.
The success has been dramatic.
Gregory had a procedure performed by Dr. Christopher Chapman called endoscopic sleeve gastroplasty. The procedure is quick and the results can change lives dramatically.
The advantages of the endoscopic sleeve gastroplasty are that it's an outpatient procedure, there are no incisions, so there is no scarring, and the healing time is drastically reduced.
The endoscopic sleeve gastroplasty is a non-invasive procedure designed to reduce gastric volume. Sutures are put in the stomach, reducing the size of the stomach. Stomach volume is reduced by 50% or more. Patients eat less because they become full more quickly and are satisfied with smaller portions.
You feel full sooner, and that's a good thing.
The University of Chicago Medicine provides a full range of bariatric services. For some patients, this is the perfect solution. Others, though, will require surgical procedures, also available at the University of Chicago Medicine.
We're happy to see any patient who would be interested in procedures or other methods for weight loss. However, for this particular endoscopic sleeve gastroplasty procedure, we're looking for patients who are really in need for that jump start to lose about 30 to 60 pounds of weight.
Patients go through a process before the procedure to make sure they're ready for this step. After the procedure, they will be expected to change their lifestyle, eating less and exercising more.
At the University of Chicago Medicine, we pride ourselves on our multidisciplinary evaluation. That includes seeing a psychologist, endocrinologist, a dietitian, as well as a gastroenterologist. We have the patient see all of these providers before we even do the procedure.
Gregory says the procedure went very well and the changes to his lifestyle have been surprisingly easy to make.
I eat the same stuff I have been eating forever, I just eat less.
The procedure had Gregory in and out of the hospital in a day. He says the care has been great.
It's really a privilege to be in a neighborhood that has an institution like this, so handy and so ready to assist. It's wonderful.